Hello, hello people. Welcome to today's video. Today we are taking a drive around Nairobi City. Nairobi City is a capital city of Kenya. Kenya is in Africa. It's one of the major cities in Africa and East Africa to be in particular. It's a very gloomy day. It's an early morning. The video might be not be so clear. However, we'll be able to do our best so that you get the best view. Enjoy the watching. As you can see beside the road, there are traders who are doing their different exhibitions of different items they are selling. As you can see, those are the county government offices of Nairobi. And the tall building you can see, it's commonly known as Kencom. It's a major meeting point because it's located central part of Nairobi, so it's always a good reference point for those who are traveling to the city. And the building you can see is famously known as Hilton Hotel. So these are the different streets of the city. The building you can see is the National Archives that's around the Kencom stage. We are now along the Moi Avenue. As you head towards the railways vehicle station. So today being a Sunday morning, there might not be a lot of traffic, both by the people and the motorists. as we approach ahead, at the roundabout next to the railways bus stop. Now we are along Haile Selassie. And ahead is a flyover that connects the Polytechnic and to the other side, the Center of Business. Structure above is the Nairobi Expressway, which will get some time to cover the same. So this is the Haile Selassie roundabout. We are going back to the Center of Business. So this is the upper side of the city that is always less populated. However, we'll have a glimpse of the lower side of the city. I'll take you to one of the streets on the lower side of the city so that you are able to see how populated and how busy is that particular street even during the weekend. This is now Tom Mboya Street. Coming from the Afya Center direction. As you can see ahead of us, this is, they are called matatus. These are passenger carrying vehicles. So we have different sizes. You have those that carry 14 people, 34 people, and as many as 60 something people. This is Moi Avenue as you head towards the Kencom area. In the bit of the city, there are some trees that have been grown or nurtured. This is Kenyatta Avenue. So that's all about the central business of the Nairobi city. That's the much we have been able to cover. We look forward to having more clips from the city. Until then, thank you for watching. Keep watching, subscribe, like and share. Thank you so much. Bye.